Pop singer Karen Carpenter is dead at the age of 32. Ms. Carpenter died today from a heart attack. She was said to have suffered from anorexia nervosa, a compulsion with being thin. The pop singer was best known for her duets with her brother Richard. Together, they sold over 60 million albums during the course of their careers.